حبيبي يا نور العين يا ساكن خيالي.
Hello, my name is Aria and welcome to Aria's International Music Videos. I hope you're enjoying your day. I know you're wondering why I'm wearing a B outfit. When I went to see Sting in concert, people got it. Some took pictures with me. It was fun. As you can tell, I was always a Sting or Police fan. This show is about music, and of course, Sting counts as an international musician. I asked one of my coworkers if she knew Sting, because when I bought the B outfit from this teenage girl, she didn't know who Sting was. My coworker said, "Of course I know who Sting is. He's a guitar player." I said, "Okay, sure, a guitar player." Anyway, I don't know what my favorite song is, but I can relate to King of Pain. Well, besides Sting, I hope you like Bollywood, Afghan, Iranian, and Arabic music, because that's all I have for you. I like to do less talk and more action. So our first video is from the movie Sirf Tum, meaning only you. It's a remake of a Tamil film called Kattal Kotte. Many Bollywood films are remakes of Tamil. I heard Tamil makes good movies. Sometimes Bollywood movies copy from Tamil. Heck, Bollywood copies from Hollywood too. Anyway, here's the song Dilbar Dilbar, meaning my love. Do I have to say it twice? My love, my love. Anyway, so Dilbar means my love in Farsi too. Here is Sushma Sen, the female who was Miss Universe 1994, and Sanjay Kapoor. Have fun with this Dilbar song. And by the way, if you watch Miss Universe this year, she was one of the judges. Thank you for sticking around. That was Dilbar Dilbar. Now our next video is Ishqabina from the movie Tal. The song basically means what is dying without love. Here are Aishwarya Rai, Miss World 1994. Wow, India had a good year in 1994. And Akshay Khanna. Well, I haven't died or been in love yet, but maybe someday. Ishq in many languages means love, as in being in love. Enjoy.
इश्क है क्या ये किसको पता, ये इश्क है क्या सबको पता, ये प्रेम नगर अनजान नगर सारन का घर का किसको खबर, छोटी सी उम्र ये लंबा सफर, ये इश्क है क्या ये किसको पता, ये दर्द है या दर्दों की दवा, ये कोई सनम या आप खुदा, ये कोई सनम या
इश्क बिना क्या जीना।
किया है फूलों का गुलशन इश्क इश्क कांटों का दामन इश्क फूलों का गुलशन इश्क इश्क कांटों का दामन
I hope you like that nice instrumental song from the movie Tal. I'm beginning to learn Hindi by trying to figure out what the meaning of these songs are. Our next video is Sheela Ke Jawani with the Katrina Kaif and Akshay Kumar. The other guy's name was Akshay Khanna. I got their names confused sometimes. You'll get used to it. Sheela is a name and Jawani means young. Okay, no wonder I'm learning Hindi fast. They use a lot of Farsi words. Jawan in Farsi means youth or young, and the movie is Tis Mar Khan. It's a phrase that means one who killed 30 men. Not literally, it just means I did something huge. Enjoy this video. If it's too sexy for you, you can always turn away, but don't turn the channel or TV off. Thanks.
चले यहाँ से निकल तुझे दम ला दूंगा कदमों में तेरे लाके जग रख दूंगा ख्वाब मैं कर दूंगा पूरे में रहेंगे अधूरे यू नो आई एम गोना लव यू लाइक दैट
व्हाटएवर
आए रे ऐसे तरसे हमको हो गए सोहर से रे सूखे दिल पे मेघा बन के तेरी नजरिया बरसे रे
आई नो यू वांट इट
बट यू नेवर गोना गेट इट
यू नेवर गोना गेट माय बॉडी
आई नो यू वांट इट बट यू नेवर गोना गेट इट
तेरी हाथ कभी ना आनी मन ना
What's my name? What's my name?
My name is Sheila.
Sheila ki Japani. I'm too sexy for you.
Drive you crazy cause my name is Sheila. Ain't nobody got a body like Sheila.
Welcome back. Hope you enjoyed Katrina Kaif dancing on stage. That was our last Bollywood video. Now our next is Shokh by Waheed Qasami. He's performing in a concert. Just to show how Afghans dance in a concert, I noticed that they are in Afghanistan because of the police standing or dancing around. Waheed Qasami is spelled interesting in the video, but it depends on which European country spells it. Afghans usually go to tour in the West due to safety issues. You never know what will happen in Kabul nowadays. Remember the Rumi poem about the reed or flute? It makes a sound like it's yearning to go back to its home, the tree. Okay, now into our next video, which is Iranian. Here's Moeen singing Bandari. Bandari is a type of a dance.
Oh, من فداد فدای اون چشون میخوام این رو بدونی که میمیرم برات بکش دست محبت بر سر من خستگی بگو بگیر بذارم ری بمونم توی دست مهربونت هستی الهی من فداد فدای اون چه شد میخوام این رو بدونی که میمیرم برات
Our next video is a Syrian dance song. I like the music in this one, how the women are enjoying themselves.
باني خالد والشمر والشعلاني
نطلبهم ندخل على القحطاني
الخيلة
باني خالد والشمر والشعلاني
عبرية شوفك كل يوم بعيني وتتغاوى بالهبرية
Thanks for watching Aria's International Music Videos. I'm your host, Aria. Until next time, hope you stay healthy and happy. Don't forget to watch Sting. Or listen to Sting.